Rushing back into the hallway with this reaping, and they're actually just gonna pull Rawl along with the reaping and all of the trash in his room. Here comes the big bloodlust as well. A lot of damage gonna be coming in on the Prawler. Need to make sure you interrupt those dinner bells. Huge amounts, 1 million DPS for the unholy DK. Absolutely annihilates all of the trash and the reaping that's present in the room. Huge pull coming out here for No Girls Left for both teams right now, as bloodlust has popped on both ends, and we can expect to see this damage meter just skyrocket for the unholy DK in just a moment. 2 million damage for Ashine. 2.3 million is the highest that I just peeped there, perhaps just a bit bigger than that, but he absolutely annihilates everything in the area.
Yes, so this pull is really showing the power of double unholy death knight here. So they're grouping up all of these mobs. You actually see now running around with his sky step potion. You actually see them having to be very careful about explosives. Jinji running around making sure that all of those explosives are getting dealt with. And then once the unholy death knights drop their death and decay, they'll end up popping like AMS and Icebound Fortitude to make sure they can't get stunned. And then right at this point, they're both doing over a million DPS. Zhelia is doing 200k HPS and almost 200k DPS, while Jinji is sitting there making sure that all the explosives are getting killed. So he's actually doing his job. The pack instantly gets melted, even though it is a very, very dangerous pull. And Method EU gets 29% of their count from that one pull.
I've heard so many spec recommendations from people that just have no clue what they're talking about. Kenny gets frozen over there because he had the Siege Breaker, I believe. He called for a grip. Just so you guys know, when someone gets frozen on this fight, 50% of the time it is not their fault that they get frozen. Twitch chat is fucking crazy, man. Whoever dies first on any pull. Vicklund died first? Bench Vicklund, lol. Dude, I can play Shadow better than that guy. And then the next pull, Narcles dies. Bench Narco, well actually, yeah, benching Narco would, yeah, we probably should bench Narco. Still, you guys are mostly wrong, is what I'm trying to say, okay? Sometimes we would fail the wall, and people would be like, Josh, you didn't kill the wall, but you were hitting the boss. Have you considered hitting the wall instead? Thank you again for your unique insight, Twitch chat. Very much appreciated. Right, while we're killing him, you see Jinji has the turtle buff up there? Jinji, by the way, running off on the map, you see, all the way across there with an immunity to go interrupt Jaina immediately. See, the second she starts casting Arcane Barrage, interrupted 0.6 seconds later. That's the boy fucking Jinji, right? Also, for all you guys who were like, lol, skull, lol, just wait every time they died last phase, yes, them dying last phase was completely deliberate. We'll get to that as well in a second, okay? This was the tactic we used. Every single pull that where the tanks died, I looked at Twitch chat after, and you guys were like, they can't do it with those tanks dying. Those tanks don't stop dying, they're gonna have a problem killing the boss. Well, the tanks dying was part of our strategy. Skull dies there. The reason that we have the tanks die, okay, is this. Let me explain. When you get ice blocked is when the ice lance spawns at you, okay? So why would we wait for them to get to 20 stacks and get ice blocked and have two lances spawn at us and the raid when we can just have them die? So we made macros to cancel everything. Atonement, Riptide, fucking Bruise, Fortitude, everything. The tanks press that macro, they're gone. They're just gone. Somehow, when we want DPS to die, they seem unable to do so. When we don't want them to die, they seem very able to die. But when we need them to die, they seem unable to die. Our healers are so fucking sick, it doesn't even matter. Literally, hit me harder. Give me 2 Siegebreakers last phase. I don't even give a fuck. Make the stacks tick double damage, Blizzard. Next week, I don't give a fuck. I can do it. 100k HPS? Let's go. I don't give a shit. We have 20 seconds. 20 seconds? 3% damage? Fucking joke, man. Do you know who the fuck Josh Priest is? We could have taken the boss to 0%. We could have taken it all the way to 0%.
Drops.
Let me die.
Let's go.
Rally, Revis. Rally.
Press me.
Calm down.
Let's fucking go!
Good job, boys.
What the fuck, dude?
Do we see the RP?
Oh my goodness! Yes! Method is able to do it! They use the same strategy that they've been using, but this time perfect links, perfect cooldown usage, and there it is! You have the world first kill day in and day out here at the arena. They figured out so many different fine tunings throughout the days.
Sorry for the raid, boys. China transitioned to P3. Nice and clean. Everyone alive, how many battle reses do they have?
China number one.
24%, that's good. Right. Nice and clean. Oh, dude, look at that guy. He doesn't give a shit. Look at him. He's in the fucking zone. Move. Fucking perfect. Melee can even hit the boss. That's an insanely good bait. That is a really good bait. Dude, that healing looks so fucking intense, man. That ice fall is not good. Oh, dude! The ice fall!
It's probably Josh, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I'm not saying he did play the fights good mechanically. Okay, Viglund, yeah, Viglund was really good actually.
Huh?
Viglund at the start of the tier in the heroic week is like complete useless trash. Doesn't show up to any raid. He's half asleep running against walls, yeah, all the time. And Viglund at the end of the tier on Jaina, pretty much a beast. Like, the difference was so big. I was like, why do we even keep this guy in this guild? Yeah, that's why I was thinking in the heroic week, like, what a fucking trash guy. And then at the end, okay, that's why we keep him. Never mind. He carries us in the dark phase. Dude. I mean, he did have the offhand, but still, he did a really good job, especially like when like everyone learned it in the end, obviously, but he was one of the first guys that had it figured out really quickly, so...
打死他！
Connected.
I'm not gonna join the main channel. There's too many people there. They'll say something bad. I'm just gonna sit here and be fucking sad.
User joined
Hello?
Your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your
hey,
channel.
What's up, Josh?
Hello.
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 Any gaming chat?
But I actually don't want to lose. But I actually don't want to lose.
Oh my god. Any paid slayers of the Harbinger in here?
Quad if metal.
I hope you're streaming this. What up, Josh?
Congratulations, boys.
Wait,
<Thank you. laughs>
maybe if they nerf the boss, you can kill it. We can say the game word and Josh did.
Yeah, you need more Orlocks, definitely.
12 isn't enough. I mean,
I don't know, like, about Orlocks. Blade healed the boss for 8% and we almost
exactly.
killed it.
I guess you want to apply now? Like, you already got access?
I mean, isn't his application already in there?
I don't think I'd get accepted.
Just
kind
of
wait. This boss was rough. Well, I rung my father when we won last year. He's already ashamed of me. It can't get much worse, I suppose. Hey, how you doing?
Hello?
Hello. We lost. You know the thing I do that I've won the last four of? We lost. Hello? He hung up.
Yes, they only have to heal this support, and there we go. Battle for a champion winning the East Cup, too.
They win the grand final in West Cup number 3, 2-0.
This was my first ever world first kill, right? And this was the hardest boss in the game ever, right? Ever. Took us 654 attempts to do. I'm a healer, so you see the top left people's health?
Yeah.
I made sure that didn't hit zero.
How?
Because I was fucking sick. Juke the knockback like that, using the fucking gateway for like a 0.5 second window. We killed the Adelaide, and then I dispel the next knockback. That was a fucking sick hit. That was so high IQ when we came up with that, legit. These five little ads spawn, right there. You see the health over here on the left-hand side? Right there.
Fears are made manifest.
Darkness closes
not yield.
In. Boom. Classic shit.
Find me, champions, and I will grant you
find
sight.
Find Illidan, okay? The knockback's coming in a few seconds.
Orange up.
We don't know where it's coming from. It's going to knock us off the platform. So what do we do? Knock back in 9 seconds, right there. We're damaging. Tag that. DPS.
So it's knocked back in.
Knock back in. That means in 3 seconds, we're going to knock off the platform. We go to the gateway. At 0.5 seconds, we click the gateway. We are in the air when the knockback comes and it can't knock us off. Next one in 7 seconds. What are we doing in 7 seconds?
Yeah, chill.
No, this is actually amazing.
Yeah. Jimmy, watch. He's going to leap at the exact time it hits. You ready? Boom! Leaps back. And every single one of us did the same thing with our own I got them jump shit like that. It was fucking, that was my favorite phrase.
It was so insane.
Yeah, favorite phrase.
It was perfectly executed.
It was, exactly. That's method. Fucking, exactly.
Blue is
find the safe spot, we mark it, we go to it right there. Blue, it's gonna hit in 1 second, and we're safe. And at that point, I knew we'd won. I knew we'd kill the boss.
Laser coming. Yeah, Kai's
the fucking boss. Wow, this is actually really cool. How did you find the safe spot?
Daylight was world first.
Wow, just like a bunch of autistic screeching.
Let's go.
It's so cute.
Took a whole week for any other guild to kill that.
And how long did it take you guys?
3.5
weeks?
Yep. Yeah. But when we killed it, I was screaming. I was in the room down there, and I was just screaming. And my dad came down. Because I told him we were back in the day. Now we're fighting the Americans, but back then we were fighting the Russians, right? Okay. So he came down and he said, "Did you beat the Russian, son?" And I said, "Yes." And he like put his arm and he shook my hand.
No.
Pat me on the back. He said, "Well done, son."
Is that like one of the only times your dad has recognition for something?
Yeah, pretty much, largely. Yeah.
I mean, at least it's something that you're really passionate about.
It was, you know, get called repulsive. It's
But I'm over it. It's fine. It's no big deal.
You don't sound like you're over it. And again, you're not repulsive.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you trying to flirt with me?
No, not at all.
Oh, okay.
Well. Yeah, I have standards, Josh.
That's a good joke. That's actually funny. That's a throwback. That was hilarious.
No, it was, because you said that to me. But from my perspective, I walk up and I see Josh and I'm like, can I smell you? And I just smell him because I wanted to see what he smells like. And he smelled normal. So I was like, oh, you smell normal. And he's like, oh, we're just talking, okay? And he's like, oh, by the way, I hand carved you a knife, but Twitch didn't let me bring it in. And I was like, oh, you carved me a knife? And he's like, yeah, I hand carved you a knife and you described it to me and it sounds really cool. And he's like, oh, okay, so if you want to come get it, you can come to my hotel room. And I was like, where's your hotel room? And he's like, it's 40 minutes away, so I guess you're just going to have to stay the night then. And I was like, are you flirting with me? And he's like, no, I have standards. And I was just like, and then just walked away. I have fucking standards. That's what he told me. I have standards.
Yeah. I was saying that because I learned about this really cool and interesting technique called negging, where you try and make them feel worse so they'll like you more. But it turned out it didn't work.
Oh.
I have a page open on how to flirt right now, but it's mostly based around in-person stuff. So I meant to touch your arm at this point, so can you just imagine that?
Wait, thanks. Now you're flirting with me?
Wait.
I thought you said that I was like, never mind.
I'm just trying.
Well, because you said you have standards to me.
That was obviously ironic. It's
oh really?
It's pretty much public knowledge that I don't have standards. And you would be higher than like my non-existent standards anyway. Like I don't want that to come across as a diss. You seem great.
Well, that's good to know. Thank you, Josh.
Yeah, no problem.
I appreciate that. Yeah.
Does it work now? This is like a 2-year awaited stream now, where you guys want to see my home, right? What is that castle? This is not a castle, boys. What the fuck? It's just a very, very old house. High mythic key players all of us live in a castle. Yeah, I wish, man. I'm not living in a castle. The whole place is from my family, but like on the terrain, there's like here there's a restaurant downstairs. It was my parents' restaurant for a while, but now some people have rented it. And there's a little, like a small lake or something in the middle of the park. What phone are you using? I'm using a Huawei. Huawei. Yo guys, so this is where I live. You guys thought it's a green screen? No, it's not. This is some kind of coffin. This is my view outside. This is my PC place. What a nice pool. No, it's not a pool, it's just a lake. If I would have net outside, I would show you the horses, but that's for another day, I think. Like I said, I have to go soon. This is, by the way, the kitchen. This is where I usually cook after my streams. Do you live alone? Well, not in the whole house. Like I said, the house is pretty big. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you're not completely disappointed.
Them both down together, and Method NA are going to close this out with a 3-0 win in just a moment here over Method EU. They've done the impossible. They've downed the undefeatable team, and they've claimed victory for the spring season of the MDI.
As they down Method EU, who has only ever lost one series, which was this one. A huge sigh of relief for Method NA, a huge breath of fresh air, a huge cheer. These teams have been battling against each other for weeks. There's been hype about them for months. And Sours has got to be an incredible feeling for these guys.
Oh, yeah. It is definitely a huge upset. However, it isn't necessarily that unexpected of an upset.
come on. Keep going. Come on.
Yeah! Yeah! Fuck you. Good shit.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Completely, but they are in really good shape. We are at 5%. We are at 4%, ladies and gentlemen. 3%. She is melting. Queen Azara is melting right before our eyes. 1% and all alive.
Point
Method has
point
taken. We got first Queen Azara.
We got it.
Method
first Queen Azara
has proved why they are the king of kings.
We did it
at this game. Unbelievable!
I was here. I was here.
Unbelievable performance.
Oh my god.
It could not have gone cleaner. The battle res is safe. The Anko Kana, it was everything they needed it to be as they played it cool, calm, and collected through all of that.
Woo!
Unbelievable.
Hype!
Look at Kenny.
I see Zalia just run
like
across.
Yeah. Congratulations, boys. Well done.
The job is done as Method has claimed lucky number 13. 13 world first now fall under them as
Fabo.
They have taken it. Fabo, well done, my man. DPS monster at the end there.
Oh, my.
So it's a ball.
Oh, I don't know.
They don't know. They don't know. They don't know. They don't know. They don't know. They don't know.
We have a handful of people. So, for the first time, 15 years later, Classic World of Warcraft will launch in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god, it is actually happening. The clock has begun. The race to level 60 is underway, ladies and gentlemen. And looking around this room right now, people are in.
People
the
are
servers
there.
Are working.
Oh my god, we got in
early. Guys, World of Warcraft is number one. With 1 million viewers. What? World of Warcraft has 1 million. 1 million. Screenshot this moment, dude. This is history in the making. World of Warcraft hit 1 million viewers.
我竟然一下就被秒了。
你拉那么多怪干鸡巴，怀旧服小怪打人很疼的，这不是正式服，你不能全拉一起然后 A 掉这么大。
只有菜逼坦克才3只3只拉，专业坦克都是一波拉。兄弟，我军团就开始完了。我知道怎么坦克好吧， 没所谓了，反正跑是很快的，对吧？不是吗？
应该告诉他吗？
他自己会知道的。
这他妈跑尸也太远了吧。
I see heroes coming.
Hide balloon. Balloon go. Hide balloon. Go, 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 go. Push, push hard, push hard, push hard. It's fucking laggy. Push, push, push. Wait one left, wait two right. I know it's fucking laggy. Just keep going. They will die as soon as the lag stops. Push, push, push.
Push right.
Raid two, go right. Come on, raid two, right. Look.
Running down now.
We're getting Nova up top.
Jump down. Come on, get in. Jump down. No, no, we're not going to see. No, we're going to. We're staying on the chain. Stay on the chain. Stay on the chain. Chain, 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 chain. They're going to have to jump down.
Yeah, he was.
Hold the chain. They might have put innervate. I don't care. Kill him. Kill all these motherfuckers. Kill him.
Nobody in the lava. Nobody
can't get up. They're all. Freeze, go in. Freeze, go in. Kill him. Kill, kill. Where's that?
Oh my god! Oh my god! There it is, boys! Dude, server first!
我真的不知道我见到他，我他妈遭天子了，谁真的。
Alright, where is everybody else? Yep, we're all here, good. AoE them down, AoE them down now. Alright, everybody go ahead and pull back. Alright, we're gonna kill Sarfang. We're killing Sarfang, let's go, get him down. Kill Sarfang, everybody kill Sarfang. Wait, what the fuck?Oh my god! He just destroyed us! Oh my god!
Only a fool would go through the front gate. Go to your left. We're going through the side gate. Go with me. Servers are fine. Everything is fine.
Server's frozen right now.
Kill everyone.Do not push back. Do not push back at all. Do not run away. I'll kill this guy right here myself. Destroy him. Your time has come. Okay. All right. Log back in. Log back in.
Holy shit.
We got rolled back. Everybody log. We got. All right. All right. There we go. We got DC'd again. Why does it port me in with all the fucking horde? Where's the alliance?Did they do this to me again? I don't, we got, our whole fucking raid got teleported away. This is bullshit. This is fucking bullshit.
You were about to get fucked and then you got saved by Blizz.
Very true. As Blizzard could sense the Horde losing and they had to completely, literally shut the server down. Remove the Alliance from the area because there was no way that they were going to win.
Sylvanas Windrunner, I challenge Makora!
A traitor leading traitors.
Let it be finished. It's strong!
The Horde is nothing! You are all...Nothing!
For Azeroth!
Series 3-0 and will be our BlizzCon champions!
One more time, Method!
Throughout the year, being clutched so many times in this environment, in the land.
As they hoist up that trophy right now.
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?